The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft.
Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated.
Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
Lavender.
Are you off to a ball or something?
Oh, it's my brother. He likes putting them in my hair.
Aristocrats.
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Over to you, Melly.
All right.
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right. So, where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end.
You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Don't have all night.
Good luck.
You too.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Well, over there, that must be the university. All that light, I don't like this. It's a way off, but you can do this. Here we go.
You in there? This is your last warning before we drag you out on your ass! Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Thank you.
Will you just bugger off and leave me in peace? Get out!
You go and see if you can make stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna keep it down a bit? You know what Lord Lucullus does to looters.
The Scarlet Monk is stuck up warm in the basket. And everyone else is doing the same as me.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering.
What was that noise?
Nothing. I need to calm down. Wait. Intruders! On guard!
I think it came from over there.
Thank you.
What about that things?
You saw what they do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us.
He's everywhere like this.
But at least I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself.
Oh,
I
God.
I can't live without him.
Shut up! You heard him out the law. Wanna die before he does.
He's right, Anna. And contagious. Get out of here.
Listen to him. Fuck off now!
Oh, no. I need to keep those rats busy.
I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
Only I can get him down.
Are there already to eat him?
Oh, when will it stop? They've all been executed.
Why did he do that? He was a good boy.
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. You see all these bodies? That's called discipline. Without discipline, we are no better than them rats. While you're at it, pray the Inquisition.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them.
We're all going to hell.
Locked. Maybe I could get one of those hanged bodies down. That one. The chain doesn't look very solid. Stuck. Perhaps if I pass under the gallows.
Oh, it's sticky.
That under my... Whoa. Don't look. Don't look.
I must stay true to my... I must stay true to my faith. Remember the scriptures. I think I will
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. University. See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it fits. Clever. Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
Thank you. coins at least.
No!
Must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
That'll teach you.
Window. Perfect.
Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
So why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious. Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis, what's that? I need to see this. Bodies. What are you so excited about? So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis and sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas? This one's for you. working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. Myself up. Get it down there. I could climb on it.